According to media sources, violence broke out in Katma Swap's Lileni informal settlement between the Nama and Oshivambo speaking groups. It was allegedly over a stolen laptop by a Nama speaking man. The Nama speaking man was accused of breaking into the house to steal the laptop, which triggered the altercation. The police used rubber bullets and tear gas to disperse the crowd. A few minor injuries were reported. The Landless People Movement leadership has denied all speculation that the fight was due to the burning land issue. The police are currently monitoring the area as some members of the group vow not to stop fighting.